Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. We have another unboxing, you guys, and this one is really fun. Like, this is the Vera Bradley Venus, Gillette Venus. Like, I didn't even know that they collabed, and it's new at Target, you guys. So Influencer was kind enough to send me this box for testing purposes. And you pretty much get a general idea of what you're getting just off the box. So you're going to get some shaving cream, a razor, and some charcoal toothpaste, which, you guys, I have always wanted to try. But I never really was, like, certain of what brand to really try because I seen it at the Dollar Tree. And I'm like, do I want to try Dollar Tree charcoal or do I want to try something else? So I wasn't sure of, like, an exact brand, so I kind of trust this one. Let's hope. And I just think it's cool that when you brush your teeth it turns black, and it just reminds me of, like, me coming out and dying from a horror movie or something. So with all of the ado, let's dive into this box. I actually kept this box. I haven't even opened it, and I'm like, oh, I want to see what's in here so bad. And I'm really loving the... Alright, look, this is the box. So automatically, I'm obsessed with this packaging. It's super cute, and all the flowers in it, I'm like, I'm deceased. Alright, so the two biggest things that you get at full size is obviously the Gillette Venus razor and shaving cream. So this is the shaving cream. It is a 177, well, 6 fluid ounce, okay? So that's pretty much what it looks like. I am blown away by this packaging. It's super cute. See if it has a really good smell to it. Oh, and it does. It's actually some shaving creams, I can't stand the smell of them because they just smell like shaving cream. But this one actually smells legit, like some flowers or something. Ugh, come on. What are you doing? Alright, it doesn't want to budge. Yes, this smells so good. I've never smelled shaving cream that smelled so good. So this is something that I get to test out, and I definitely can use that right now because my pregnancy, you guys, is making me hairy like a freaking Sasquatch. Like, as soon as I shave, it's back. Like, stop making my hair grow in other places. Like, I don't care about this hair, but, like, my legs and my pits, come on, girl. Alright, so here is the toothpaste that you actually get, which is this really small sample travel size, which is okay, just to give you a general idea, like, are you gonna like it or are you not gonna like it? Because, like I said, I wasn't too sure of anything like this, and it is fluoride free. So if anybody is wondering, and it's detoxifying. So yeah, I don't know, we'll try that out. And then, of course, you always get a card with this box. Anytime you get an influencer box, you always get a little card that I like to keep, and scrapbook. Alright, so the last thing is, of course, a razor. And I'm not one type of person who goes out and buys razors like these, because I feel like these razors are overly expensive. Like, you buy the starter kit, and then, like, the damn cartilages are just as much as the starter kit. So most of the time, I don't buy razors like this. So if I can get something for free like this, hey, I'm all about it. And I'm blown away by this packaging. Like, look at how cute this is. All right, so in the box, you get two disposable razors, which is awesome. And then obviously the little stick to hold your razor at the end. So let's see what this little bad boy looks like. So definitely looks like Gillette Venus packaging. Nothing special on the inside. So this is what it looks like. So here is your little wand to hold your cartilages, which is super cute. It's got the baby blue and white, and then the flowers at the end. And then we have typical Venus packaging right here. So you get two of the cartilages, just something like that. So yeah, that was everything that came in this cute little box. So yeah, thank you, influencer, for choosing me to try these products out, because I need to shave my pregnancy hairy legs. And if you follow me on Instagram, I will have my information down below, and I will also have information about influencer down in my description box as well. So one of you guys can get free influencer box. That's one thing I don't stress enough, is these boxes are 100% free. You don't have to do anything but go on the website, create an account, and boom. All you do is link your social medias, and then you go on there and you just review products that you have already tried throughout your life, or something that you may have already tried and it's a new product. Jump on Influencer, type in your review, tell them what you thought about it, and it gives you opportunities to get free vlog boxes. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little unboxing, and follow me on Instagram, because I'll probably be doing like before and after shaving pictures, which some people might be like, girl, gross. Oh well, that's me, that's who I am. I share weird things like that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big, huge thumbs up. And as always, I upload every 3 days due to working purposes. I'll see you soon in my next video. Beautiful, stay true to yourself. Fuck what people have to say. See you guys.